you rose from the tomb of Savior, all powerful and highness, beheld the marvel and was struck with fear. And the dead were rising up, and creation beholds of rejoices with you, and Adam is also exultant. O my Savior, and the world ever sings your praise. You are the light of those in darkness. You are the resurrection of all and the life of mortals. And with yourself resurrecting everyone, O Savior, despoiling the dominion of death and smashing the gates of Hades, O world. The mortals beholding the miracle marveling, and all creation rejoices in your resurrection, O lover of mankind. Therefore, we all glorify and extol your condescension. O my Savior, and the world ever sings your praise. Εφροσύνη σήμερον Δαβίδ πληρούνται ο Θείος, Ιωσήφτε ένεση ίσιν Ιακώβο προσφέρει. Στέφος γάρτης η καινία Χριστού λαβώντες, χέρουσι και τον αφράστος εν κείτε χθέντα ανυμνούσι και βοώσι. Ικτήρμον σώζε τους σε γερέροντα.
Ικτήρμον σώζε τους σε γερέροντα.
Ο άσαρτος, περιγράφεται νυν σώματι ο απερίγραφος και σώζει ατρέπτος τας άμφω ουσίας, αρχιλαμβάνει ο φύση άνατος και μόνος υπέρχρονος, οράτε βρέφος ο υπερτέλειος, φέρετε χερσί ο φέροντας σύμπατα, διότους τούτους η γενίας εμπληνωμένους, ως Θεός τέθη το εαυτό και το, ους δοξάζοντες Χριστή, ασυγγήτως εκβοώμε, ηκτήρμον σώζε τους εγκεραίροντας.
Ηκτήρμον σώζε τους εγκεραίροντας.
On December 26 is the synaxy in honor of our All Holy Lady Theotokos. On this day we also commemorate our Father among the saints, Ευθύμιος the Confessor, Bishop of Sardis. On this day we also commemorate our devout Father Constantine, who was of Jewish origin. We also commemorate our devout Father Evaristos. Και μνήμη του Αγίου Νέου Ιερομάρτυρος Κωνσταντίνου του Ρώσου, αθλήσαντος εν Κωνσταντινούπολη κατά το 1743 έτος. On this Sunday, after Christmas, we also commemorate the holy and righteous ancestors of God, Joseph the Betrothed, of Our Lady and the Holy Theotokos and a Virgin Mary, James or Iacobos, the brother of the Lord, and David, the prophet and king. Τη Κυριακή μετά τη Χριστουγέννηση, μνήμη των Αγίων και Δικαίων Θεοπατώρων Ιωσήφτου Μνήστορος και της Αγίας Παρθένου Δεσπίνης ημών Θεοτόκου, Ιακώβου του αδελφού του Κυρίου και Δαβίδ του προφήτου και βασιλέως. By the intercessions of your saints, O God, have mercy on us and save us. Amen.
Thank you.
hearken, benefactor, to the hymns of your servants, and humble the arrogant contempt of the foe. Carry us, your musicians, O seeing Master, high above all sin, immovably established. Firmly on the faith's foundation, O blessed Prophet Habakkuk, in his old was foretelling mankind's remaking, when of old he was granted to see its type in a manner past expression, from the virgin mountain, as a newborn infant, the Logos emerged to refashion the people. Sat in the sea's deepest caverns, implored to come to you, and out of the tempest. But as for me, by the tyrant's arrows wounded, I pray you, O Christ, the destroyer of evil, come to me quicker than my soul's own indifference.
O Benedictus, ex aequamis animoto, habita thymenos ministrum
Ο Θεός ημών και να αγείς επαναπαύει και συν τη δόξα να αναπέμπωμεν το Πατρί και το Υιό και το Άγιο Πνεύματι νικιαί και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων. Καταξιωθήνε ημάς της ακροάσεως του Αγίου Ευαγγελίου, Κύριον των Θεών ημών οικετεύσομε. Σοφία ορθή, ακούσομε του Αγίου Ευαγγελίου, ειρήνη πάση. The reading of the Holy Gospel is according to Saint Luke. Let us be attentive. At that time, Peter rose and ran to the tomb. Stooping and looking in, he saw the linen cloths by themselves, and he went home wondering what had happened. That very day, two of them were going to a village named Emmaus, about 7 miles from Jerusalem, and talking with each other about all these things that had happened. While they were talking and discussing together, Jesus himself drew near and went with them, but their eyes were kept from recognizing him. And he said to them, "What is this conversation which you are holding with each other as you walk?" And they stood still, looking sad. And one of them, named Cleopas, answered him, "Are you the only visitor to Jerusalem who does not know the things that have happened there in these days?" And he said to them, "What things?" And they said to him, "Concerning Jesus of Nazareth, who was a prophet mighty in deed and word before God and all the people, and how our chief priests and rulers delivered him up to be condemned to death and crucified him. But we had hoped that he was the one to redeem Israel. And yes, besides all this, it is now the third day since this has happened. Moreover, some women of our company amazed us. They were at the tomb early in the morning and did not find his body. And they came back saying they had even seen a vision of angels who said that he was alive. Some of those who were with us went to the tomb and found it just as the women had said, but him they did not see. And he said to them, 'O foolish men, and slow of heart to believe all that the prophets have spoken, was it not necessary that the Christ should suffer these things and enter into his glory?' And beginning with Moses and all the prophets, he interpreted to them in all the scriptures the things concerning himself. So they drew to the village to which they were going. He appeared to be going further, but they constrained him, saying, 'Stay with us, for it is toward evening, and the day is now far spent.' So he went in to stay with them. When he was at table with them, he took the bread and blessed it, and broke it, and gave it to them. And their eyes were opened, and they recognized him. And he vanished out of their sight. They said to each other, 'Did not our hearts burn within us while he talked to us on the road, while he opened to us the scriptures?' And they arose that same hour and returned to Jerusalem, and they found the 11 gathered together and those who were with them, who said, 'The Lord has risen indeed and has appeared to Simon.' Then they told what had happened on the road, and how he was known to them in the breaking of the bread."
Heaven and good on the cross for us, he destroyed death by death. πνευματισμού, μη απορρίψεις με από του προσώπου σου και το πνεύμα σου το Άγιον μη αντανέλεις, Αβέ μου. Από όλους μη την αγαλίαση του σωτηρίου σου και πνεύμα την ηγεμονικό στηρίξω με, διδάξω νόμους των σωτού σου και ας επίσης επιστρέψουσι, ρίσε με ξενάτων ο Θεός της σωτηρίας μου, αγαλίασε με η γλώσσα μου την δικαιοσύνη σου.
Σώσον ο Θεός των λαών σου και ευδόγησον την κληρονομίαν σου, επίσκεψε τον κόσμο σου νελέ και ικτυρμής, ύψισον κύρες Χριστίανων Ορθοδόξων και κατάπεψον εφήμας τα λέ σου τα πλουσία. Πρεσβήσεις πανακράντου δεσποίνης ημών Θεοτόκου και υπαρθένου Μαρίας, εις και την σύναξην επιτελούμεν, δυνάμει του Δημίου και Ζώπιου Σταυρού, προστασίες του Τιμίου Επαρανία δυνάμεων ασωμάτων, ηγεσίες του Τιμίου Ενδόξου Προφήτρου Προδρόμου Βαπτιστού Ιωάννου, των Αγίων Ενδόξου Παναφήμων Αποστόλων, των Αγίων Πατέρων ημών Μεγάλων Ιεράρχων και Οικουμενικών Διδασκάλων, Βασιλείου του Μεγάλου Γρηγορίου του Θεολόγου και Ιωάννου του Χρυσοστόμου, Αθανασίου Κυρίδου και Ιωάννου του Ελεήμονος Πατριαρχών Αλεξανδρίας, Νικολάου του Εν Μύρης, Σπυρίδωνος Επισκόπου Τριμηθούντος και Νεκταρίου Πενταπόλεως των Θαμάτων Εργών, των Αγίων Ενδόξων Μεγάλων Μαρτύρων Γεωργίου του Τροπεοφόρου, Δημητρίου του Μυροβδίτου, Θεοδόρου του Τύρονος, Θεοδόρου του Στρατιλάτου και Μηνάτου Θαμάτων Εργού, των Ηρεματήρων Χαραλάμπους και Δευτερίου, της Αγίας Ενδόξων Μεγάλων Μάρτυρος και Παναφήμου Εφημίας, των Αγίων Ενδόξων Μεγάλων Μαρτύρων γυναικών Θέκλας, Βαρβάρας, Αναστασίας, Εκατερίνης Κυριακής Φωτεινής, Μαρίνης Παρασκευής και Ειρήνης, των Οσίων και Θεόφωνων Πατέρων ημών των Άσκηση Δαμσάντων, των Αγίων Δικαίων Θεοπατώνων Ιωακήμ Κιάνης και των Αγίων και Δικαίων Ιωσήφ του Μνήστορος, Δαβίδ του Βασιλέως και Ιακώβου του Αδελφού Θεού, όν και τη μνήμη επιτελούμε και πάνω σου των Αγίων. Οικητεύομεν σε μόνε πολυέλε, Κύριε, επάκουσον ημών των ρωμάτων δεωμένων σου και ελέησον ημάς.
Κύριε, ελέησον, Κύριε, ελέησον, Κύριε, ελέησον, Κύριε, ελέησον,
Κύριε.
Ελέη και εκτιμής και φιδανθρωπία του μονογενού σου Υιού Μεθού ευδογητώσι, σύ το Παναγίο και αγαθό και ζωπιό σου πνεύματι, νυν και αεί και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων. Την Θεοτόκον και Μητέρα του Φωτός, εν ύμνης θυμώντες μεγαλύνομε.
Θυμία μας προσέρα,
oh, yeah.
virgin gives birth to the Master within the cave and grotto. Easier for us is from fear to love silence, free of any peril, as it is, O Virgin. Whereas to Eve stirring hymns out of longing in earnest is difficult, therefore, O Mother, give us strength to match our volition, we pray to you. Father, to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. O my soul, magnify the power of the Godhead that is three hypostases and also undivided. We have clearly seen the obscure types and shadows fulfilled, and the light of the truth we perceive now. O pure Theotokos and Mother of the Logos, who lately came forth from the gate that had been closed, worthily we bless your womb, O Holy Virgin.
του Κυρίου δεηθώμε. Αντιλαβούς όσων ελέησον και διαφύλαξον ημάς ο Θεός της η χάριτη, της Παναγίας Αχράντου υπερευδογημένης εν δόξου Δεσποίνης ημών Θεοτόκου και αη Παρθένου Μαρίας, με τα πάντων των Αγίων μνημονεύσαντες, εαυτούς και αλλήλους και πάσαν την ζωήν ημών, Χριστό το Θεό παραθώμεθα. Ότι σε ενούσι πάσε δυνάμεις των ουρανών και συν τη δόξα να αναπέμπουσι, το Πατρί και το Υιό και το Άγιο Πνεύματι νυν και αΐ και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων. Άγιος Κύριος ο Θεός ημών.
Άγιος Κύριος ο Θεός ημών. Υψούτε Κύριος ο
ότι Άγιος εστί. Betrothed, for they rendered their service worthy of God in Bethlehem at the divine nativity of Christ, together with the angels, magi, and shepherds, singing a hymn of praise to Him as to their God and Master. ετέχθη ο Κύριος.
And his saints praise him in the firmament of his power. Let the Judeans explain it, how the soldiers lost the king since they were watching. And why did not the stone guard the rock of life? Let them surrender him who was buried, or if he has risen, let them worship him and say with us, glory to the abundance of your tender mercy. O our Savior, glory to you.
Αυτός ημάς εμπήγε
Praise him with the sound of trumpet, praise him with the harp and lyre. An angel before your conception conveyed the salutation, rejoice to the maiden full of grace. And an angel at your resurrection rolled away the stone of your glorious sepulchre. The one instead of sorrow was disclosing tokens of gladness. The other instead of death proclaim to us the Master and Giver of life. Therefore we cry aloud unto you, the Benefactor of all, O Lord, glory to you. Sounding cymbals, praise him with triumphant cymbals. Let everything that breathes praise the Lord. O Virgin Theotokos, who gave birth to the Savior, you reverse the curse to which Eve once was subject. For you became the mother of the Father's good pleasure, and hold in your embrace God the Logos incarnate. The mystery admits no inquiry. We all glorify it by faith alone, and with you we cry aloud and say, O Lord, incomprehensible, glory to you.
Thank you.
begotten you from the womb before the morning star. The Lord swore and will not repent. The Father was well pleased. The Logos became flesh, and the Virgin gave birth to God, who became man. A star reveals him. Magi bow in worship. Shepherds marvel, and creation rejoices.
Oh,
Καθήν αποδογείεται επί του φοβερού βήματος του Χριστού της ομέθετης Παναγίας Ακράντου Περευδοκεμένης, εν δόξου δεσποινής ημών Θεοτόκου Πεθαίνου Μαρίας, πάντα πάνω των Αγίων Δημονεύσαντες, ευλογημένη η βασιλεία του Πατρός και του Υιού και του Αγίου Πνεύματος, νυν και αεί και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων. Εν η ειρήνη του Κυρίου δεηθώμεν. υπέ της άνωθεν ειρήνης και της σωτηρίας των ψυχών ημών, του Κυρίου δεηθώμε. Υπέ της ειρήνης του σήματος, κόσμες αθείας των Άγιων του Θεού Εκκλησιών και της των πάντων ενώσεως του Κυρίου δεηθώμε. Υπέ του Αγίου οίκου τούτου και των μεταπίστων ευδαβίας και φόβου Θεού εισιών των εν αυτό, του Κυρίου δεηθώμε. Υπέ του Αρχιεπισκόπου ημών Επιδοφόρου του Τιμίου Πρεσβυτερίου της εν Χριστώ Διακονίας, παντός του κλήρου και του λαού, του Κυρίου δεηθώμε. Υπέ του ευσεβούς ημών έθνους, πάσης αρχής και εξουσίας εν αυτό, του Κυρίου δεηθώμε. This city, for every city and land, and the faithful who live in them, let us pray to the Lord. For favorable weather and abundance of the fruits of the earth, and for peaceful times, let us pray to the Lord. For those who travel by land, sea, and air, for the sick, the suffering, captives and for their salvation, let us pray to the Lord. For our deliverance from all affliction, wrath, danger, and distress, from the perils of the coronavirus against us, let us pray to the Lord. Help us, save us, have mercy on us, and protect us, O God, by your grace. Commemorating our most holy, pure, most blessed, and glorious Lady Theotokos, and ever Virgin Mary with all the saints, let us commend ourselves and one another and our whole life unto Christ our God. Ότι πρέπει σοι πάσα δόξα, τιμή και προσκύνησης, το Πατρί και το Υιό και το Άγιο Πνεύματι, νυν και αεί και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων. Κύριε δεηθώμε, Κύριε δεήσον. Κύριε ο Θεός ημών, ούτω κράτος ενίκαιστον και δόξα κατάδυτος, ούτω έδωσε ανέπειτο φιλανθρωπία άφωτος. Αυτός δέσποτα και την εσπαγνία σου, επίπτωσον εφημάς και ποιοι των Άγιων οίκων τούτων, και πίσω με θυμών και των συνευχομένων ημί πλούσιο το λέσιο του συγκριμού σου, ότι πρέπει σοι πάσα δόξα του μη προσκύνησης. In the council of the upright and in the assembly great are the works of the Lord. Through the intercessions of the Theotokos, Savior, save us. Εξεζήσμενα εις πάντα τα θελήματα αυτού, thanksgiving and majesty are his work, and his righteousness continues unto the ages. Through the intercessions of the Theotokos, Savior, save us. Both now and forever, to the ages of ages. Amen. Etiketi en irini tu Kyriou deithomen, antilavus oson eleison, και διαφύδαξον ημάς ο Θεός της η χάριτη, της Παναγίας Ακράντου υπερευδογημένης εν δόξου Δεσποίνης ημών Θεοτόκου και αη Παρθένου Μαρίας, με τα πάντα των Αγίων μνημονεύσαντες, εαυτούς και αλλήλους και πάσαν την ζωήν ημών, Χριστό το Θεό παραθώμεθα. Ότι σου το κράτος και σου έστεινε βασιλεία και δύναμις και η δόξα του Πατρός και του Υιού και του Αγίου Πνεύματος, νυν και αεί και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων. Κύριε Δεϊθόμεν, Κύριε Δεϊσού, Κύριε Θεός ημών, σώσ' τον λαό σου και ευδόγησον την κληρονομία σου, πείραμα της Εκκλησίας σου φύλαξον, αγίασον τους αγαπώντας την ευπρέπειά του οίκου σου. Εσύ αυτός αντιδόξα την εκεί σου δυνάμει και μη έχει λυπήσει μας ως εμπίσουντας επίσε. You granted us, O Lord, to offer these common prayers in unison and promise when two or three are gathered in your name, you will grant their request. Fulfill now, O Lord, the petitions of your servants, as may be best for us in granting in the present age and knowledge of your truth, the years to come, everlasting life. Amen. His seed shall be mighty on the earth. Save us, O Son of God, who were born of a virgin. We sing to you, Alleluia. Upright light springs up in darkness. Save us, O Son of God, who were born of a virgin. We sing to you, Alleluia. Kenin ke ai keis tu se onas ton eonon Λόγος του Θεού αθάνατος υπάρχον, εγκατοδεξαμένος δια την ημετέρας σωτηρία, σαρκωθήνεν εις Αγίας Θεοτόκου και αη Παρθένα Μαρίας αντρέπτος εν ανθρωπίσας, σταυρωθήστε Χριστέ ο Θεός. Again in peace, let us pray to the Lord. Help us, save us, have mercy on us, and protect us, O God, by your grace. Commemorating our most holy, pure, most blessed, and glorious Lady Theotokos, and ever Virgin Mary with all the saints, let us commend ourselves and one another and our whole life unto Christ our God. For you, O God, are good and loves mankind, and to you we offer glory, to the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, always, now, forever, to the ages of ages.
Amen. Ο Κύριος το Κύριον,
as the Lord, the God of Israel, the Lord, the Lord, celebrate and glorify your goodness, for to you belong all glory, honor, and worship the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, always, now, forever, to the ages of ages.
Υπό αστέρας πλέδι δάσκοντος.
Annunciate the miracles to David, the ancestor of God. O Joseph, you saw the virgin waiting. You glorified with the shepherds. You worshipped with the Magi. And you were warned by an angel. Entreat Christ our God to save our souls. Και εικόνα πρωτήτως εγκρατείας διδάσκαλον ανεδείξεσαι τη ποιμνή σου ή των πραγματών αλήθεια. Δια τούτο εγνίζω την ταπεινώση ψηλά. Δοχεία να μπλούσια, Πατέρ Ιεράρχα Νικόλαε, πρέσβευε Χριστό το Θεό. Παρθένος ημέρων των υπερουσιών τίκτη γήτος πηλαίων το αυροσύντος Άγγελοι με ταπειμένων δοξολογούσι. Γαρε γεννήθη παιδίο νέων. Ότι Άγιος ή ο Θεός ημών και συν τη δόξα να αναπέμπομεν το Πατρί και το Υιό και το Άγιο Πνεύματι νυν και αΐ και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων. Κύριε δεηθόμεν, Κύριε δεήσον. Ο Θεός, ο Άγιος, ο Αναγής αναπαυόμενος, τρεις Αγίου φωνή, από τη Σεραβία ανεμνούμενος, και από το χεροβήμα δοξοδογούμενος, από πάση ευρωνία δυνάμεις προσκυνούμενος, όκτου μειώντος εις τα γίνε παραγωγόν τα σήματα, οκτήσει τον άνθρωπο κατοικόνασι, και μείωση απαντήσου χωρίσματα εγώ της μίσας, ο διδούσε του είναι σκοφήνε και σύνε σήμερα παρόν απαταρώτα, και όνα ταύτης τίνε κατεμινόπιον της δόξης του Αγίου σου θυσίαστη Νίου, και αυτά μέρη και προσκύνηση ενός οδηγία προσάκη. O Lord, in your worship and praise, accept the dear sound of the lips of the sinners. Visit us in your goodness, forgive our voluntary transgressions. And through you, intercept with the Theotokos, make our prayer acceptable before you.
O you who have been baptized into Christ, have put on Christ forever. Alleluia. Sis Christon, osi Christon, avaptis, 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 Christon, ava
Alleluia. All you who have been baptized into Christ and put on Christ forever. Alleluia. Doxa Patrike, Yoke, Yo Pnevati, Nikiai, Jesus, and Sundami, Jesus, Alleluia. 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 Amen.
Doxa Patrike, Io, Ke Agio, Pnevmati. Χριστόν εν εδίσαστε.
Προσκομε.
Αδελφοί,
ότι ουκ εστιν κατά άνθρωπο, ουδέ εγώ γάρ παρά ανθρώπου παρέλαβον αυτό, ούτε διδάχθη, αλλά δι' αποκαλύψεως Ιησού Χριστού. Οικούσατε γάρ την εμήν αναστροφήν ποτέ εν το Ιουδαϊσμό, ότι καθ' υπερβολήν εδίωκον την Εκκλησία του Θεού και επόρθουν αυτήν, και προέκοπτον εν το Ιουδαϊσμό υπέρ πολλούς συνηλικιώτας εν το γέννη μου, περισσοτέρως ζηλωτής υπάρχον των πατρικών μου παραδόσων, ότι δε ευδόκησεν ο Θεός, ο αφορίσας με εκκυλίας μητρός μου, και καλέσας δια της χάριτος αυτού, αποκαλύψω τον Υιόν αυτού εν εμή, ή να ευαγγελίζω με αυτόν εν της έθνεση ευθέως. Ού προς τον αθέμην σε αρκή και αίματι, ουδέ ανήλθον εις Ιεροσόλυμα προς τους προεμού Αποστόλους, αλλά απήλθον εις Αραβία και πάλιν υπέστρεψα εις Δαμασκόν. Έπειτα με τα 3 έτη ανήλθον εις Ιεροσόλυμα εις το ρίσε Πέτρον και επέμεινα προς αυτόν ημέρας 15. Πέτρον δε τον Αποστόλον ο Κύριον τον αδελφόν του Κύριε.
Let us be attentive. Wisdom, let us be attentive.
Brethren, I will have you know that the gospel which was preached by me is not man's gospel. For I did not receive it from men, nor was I taught it, but it came through a revelation of Jesus Christ. For you have heard of my former life in Judaism, how I persecuted the Church of God violently and tried to destroy it. And I advanced in Judaism beyond many of my own age among my people, so extremely zealous was I for the traditions of my fathers. But when he who had set me apart before I was born, and had called me through his grace, was pleased to reveal his son to me, in order that I might preach him among the Gentiles, I did not come with flesh and blood, nor did I go up to Jerusalem to those who were apostles before me, but I went away into Arabia, and again I returned to Damascus. Then, after 3 years, I went up to Jerusalem to visit Cephas, and remained with him 15 days. But I saw none of the other apostles, except James the Lord's brother.
ειρήνηση των αγινώσκοντη. Σοφία ορθή, ακούσομε του Αγίου Ευαγγελίου, ειρήνη πάση. Εκ του κατά Ματθαίον Αγίου Ευαγγελίου το ανάγνωσμα πρόσχομε. Αναχωρησάτων των μάγων, ειδού Άγγελος Κυρίου φαίνεται κατ' όνατο Ιωσήφ λέγον, εγερθείς παράλαβε το παιδίον και τη μητέρα αυτού και φεύγε εις Αίγυπτον και είστε εκεί έως αν ύποσι. Μέλιγαρ Ηρώδης ζήτην το παιδίον του απολέσε αυτόν. Ο δε γερθείς παρέλαβε το παιδίον και τη μητέρα αυτού νυκτός και ανεχώρησεν εις Αίγυπτον και είναι εκεί έως της τελευτής. Ηρώδου είναι πληρωθεί το ρηθέν από του Κυρίου διά του προφήτου λέγοντος, εξ Αιγύπτου εκάλυσε τον Υιόν μου. Τότε Ηρώδης ειδών ότι ανεπέκθη υπό των μάγων εθυμώθη λίαν και πως στήλας ανήλει πάντα στους πέδας τους εν Βηθέεμ και εν πάση της ερείς αυτής από διτούς και κατατέρω κατά των χρόνων ον ικρύβωσε παρά των μάγων. Τότε πληρώθη το ρηθέν υπό ιερήμου του προφήτου λέγοντος, φωνή εν Ραμά οικούσθη, θρήνος και κλαυμός και ο δυδμός πολλής. Ραχή εκλαίουσα τα τέκνα αυτής και ουκ ήθελε παρακληθήνε ότι οικούσι. Τελευτίσαντος δε του Ηρώδου, ειδού Άγγελος Κυρίου κατ' όναρ φαίνεται το Ιωσήφ εν Αιγύπτο λέγον, εγερθείς παρέλαβε το παιδίον και τη μητέρα αυτού και πορεύω εις γην Ισραήλ. Τεθνίκα σιγάρι ζητούντες την ψυχήν του παιδίου, ο δε εγερθείς παρέλαβε το παιδίον και τη μητέρα αυτού και ήθεν εις γην Ισραήλ. Ακούσας δε ότι Αρχέλαος βασιλεύει επί της Ιουδαίας αντί Ηρώδου του πατρός αυτού, εφοβήθη εκεί και απευθύν. Κλιματιστής δε κατ' όναραν εχώρησεν εις τα μέρη της Γαλιλαίας και οθόν κατόκισεν εις πόλην λεγόμενην Ναζαρέτ, όπως πληρωθεί το ρηθέν διά των προφητών, ότι Ναζαρέος κληθήσετε. The reading of the Holy Gospel is according to St. Matthew. Let us be attentive. When the wise men departed, behold, an angel of the Lord appeared to Joseph in a dream and said, "Rise, take the child and his mother, and flee to Egypt, and remain there until I tell you, for Herod is about to search for this child and destroy him." And Joseph rose and took the child with his mother by night and departed to Egypt and remained there until the death of Herod. This was to fulfill what the Lord had spoken by the prophet, "Out of Egypt have I called my son." Then Herod, when he saw that he had been tricked by the wise men, in a furious rage, he sent and killed all the male children in Bethlehem and in all that region who were 2 years old or under, according to the time which he had ascertained from the wise men. Then was fulfilled what was spoken by the prophet Jeremiah. A voice was heard in Ramah, wailing and loud lamentation. Rachel weeping for her children. She refused to be consoled because they were no more. But when Herod died, behold, an angel of the Lord appeared in a dream to Joseph in Egypt, saying, Rise, take the child and his mother, and go to the land of Israel, for those who sought the child's life are dead. And he rose and took the child and his mother, and went to the land of Israel. But when he heard that Archelaus reigned over Judea in the place of his father Herod, he was afraid to go there. And being warned in a dream, he withdrew to the district of Galilee. And he went and dwelt in a city called Nazareth, that what was spoken by the prophets might be fulfilled. He shall be called a Nazarene. Ever guarded by your power, we may give you glory to the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, always, now, forever, to the ages of ages.
Let us mystically represent the cherubim, and whose in the thrice holy hymn to the life created Trinity, now lay aside every worldly care, so that we may receive the King of all.
πάντων ημών. Και πάντων των ευσεβών και ορθοδόξων χριστιανών. Νηστεί Κύριος ο Θεός εν τη βασιλεία αυτού. Πάντοτε νυν και αΐ και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων. May the Lord our God remember us all in his kingdom, always, now, and forever, and unto the ages of ages.
Όψη και μοναστήρια παντοξίδου καθελών. Και άχρητος ο Σομισιδών και δεύσας απέθετο. The noble Joseph lowered your body from the cross, wrapped it in the clean linen shroud, laid it in the newly hewn tomb, and anointed it with aromatic spices.
Σωμέν τη δέησιν ημών το Κύριο. Υπέτε πρωτεθέντων τιμίων δωρών του Κυρίου δέηθωμε. Υπέ του Αγίου οίκου τούτου και το μεταπίστος ευδαβίας και φόβου Θεού ισιόντων εν αυτό του Κυρίου δέηθωμε. Υπέ του ρυσθήνε ημάς από πάσης θύψεως οργής κινδύνου και ανάγκης του Κυρίου δέηθωμε. Αντιλαβούς όσων ελέησον και διαφύδαξον ημάς ο Θεός της η χάριτη. That this whole day may be perfect, holy, peaceful, and without sin, let us ask of the Lord. For an angel of peace, a faithful guide, a guardian of our souls and bodies, let us ask of the Lord. For pardon and remission of our sins and transgressions, let us ask of the Lord. For that which is good and beneficial to our souls, and for peace in the world, let us ask of the Lord. That we may complete the remaining time of our life in peace and repentance, let us ask of the Lord. For a Christian end to our life, peaceful without shame and suffering, for a good defense before the awesome judgment seat of Christ, let us ask of the Lord. Της Παναγίας αχράντου υπερευδογημένης εν δόξου δεσποινής ημών, Θεοτόκου και Παρθένου Μαρίας, με τα πάντα των Αγίων μνημονεύσαντες, εαυτούς και αλλήλους και πάσα την ζωή ημών, Χριστό το Θεό παραθώμεθα. Δια των εκτιμών του μονογενού σου Υιού Μεθού ευλογητώσει, συν το Παναγίο και αγαθό και ζώπιό σου πνεύματι, νυν και αΐ και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων. Ειρήνη πάση, peace be with you all. Let us love one another that with one mind we may confess. Πατέρα Υιόν και Άγιο Πνεύμα, Τριάδο μου Ιησού και αχώριστον αμήν. Αγαπήσα Κύριες η ισχύς μου, Κύριε θεμά μου και τα φυγή μου και ρίσεις μου. Αμήν. I will love you, Lord, the Lord is my rock, my fortress, my deliverer. Αμήν. Amen. Τας θύρας, τας θύρας, εν σοφία πρόσκομε.
Πιστεύω εις ένα Θεό, Πατέρα Παντοκράτορα, ποιητήν ουρανού και γης, ορατών τε εμπάντων και οράτων, και εις ένα Κύριον Ιησού Χριστόν, τον Υιόν του Θεού τον μονογενή, τον εκ του Πατρός γεννηθέντα προ πάντων των αιώνων, φως εκ φωτός, Θεόν αληθινόν εκ Θεού αληθινού, γεννηθέντα ου ποιηθέντα, ομοούσιο το πατρίδι ου τα πάντα εγένετο, τον διημάς τους ανθρώπους και δια την ημετέρα σωτηρίαν, κατελθόντα εκ των ουρανών και σαρκωθέντα εκ πνεύματος Αγίου και Μαρίας της Παρθένου και ενανθρωπίσαντα. Σταυρωθέντα τε υπέρ ημών επί Ποντίου Πιλάτου και παθόντα και ταφέντα και αναστάντα την τρίτη ημέρα κατά τας γραφάς και ανελθόντα εις τους ουρανούς και καθεζόμενον εκ δεξιών του Πατρός και πάλιν ερχόμενον με τα δόξης κρίνε ζώντας και νεκρούς ούτης βασιλείας και στε τέλος.
Και εις το πνεύμα το Άγιον, το Κύριον, το Ζωπιόν, τον εκ Πατρός υπορευόμενον, το Συ Πατρί και Υιός υπροσκυνούμενον και σου δοξαζόμενον, το δαδίσε διά του προφητών. Εις μίαν Αγίαν Καθοδικήν και Αποσόδικη Εκκλησίαν.
Ομολογώ έρμα από τις μαζίσεις από συναμαρτιών, προσδοκώ αναστασή νεκρών και ζωή του μέλλοντος αιώνος. Αμήν.
I believe in one God, Father Almighty,
Creator of heaven and earth, and of all things visible and invisible, and in one Lord Jesus Christ, the only begotten Son of God, begotten of the Father before all ages, Light of light, true God of true God, begotten, not created of one essence with the Father, through whom all things were made, who for us men and for our salvation came down from heaven and was incarnate of the Holy Spirit and the Virgin Mary and became man, he who is crucified for us under Pontius Pilate and suffered and was buried. And he rose on the third day according to the Scriptures. He ascended into heaven and is seated at the right hand of the Father. And he will come again with glory to judge the living and the dead. His kingdom shall have no end. And in the Holy Spirit, the Lord, the Creator of life, who proceeds from the Father, who together with the Father and the Son is worshipped and glorified, who spoke through the prophets. In one holy Catholic and Apostolic Church, I confess one baptism for the forgiveness of sins. I look for the resurrection of the dead
and the life of the age to come. Amen.
Amen.
Στόμεν καλός, στόμεν μετά φόβου, πρόσκομεν την Αγίαν αναφοράν εν ειρήνη. ειρήνη προσφέρει.
Έλεον ειρήνη στις ενωνέσους, a mercy of peace, a sacrifice of praise.
The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, and the love of God the Father, and the communion of the Holy Spirit be with all of you. Anos comentas cardias, let us lift up our hearts. Ευχαριστήσομεν το Κύριο, let us give thanks unto the Lord.
It is proper and right.
Τον επινίκιον ύμνον άδοντα βόντα και κρακότα και λέγοντα, singing the triumphal hymn, exclaiming, proclaiming, crying out and saying,
Holy, 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 Lord Sabaoth, heaven and earth are filled with your glory. Hosanna in the highest, blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord. Hosanna in the highest.
Comprehensive, which is forever, forever the same. You only have begotten Son of the Holy Spirit, you brought us out of nothing to being. When we had fallen away, you raised us up again and left nothing undone until you had led us to heaven and granted us your future kingdom, which is to come. For all these things we thank you, and you have begotten the Son and Holy Spirit. For all these things we know and do not know, for blessings manifest and hidden have you bestowed upon us. We thank you for this liturgy, which you have deemed worthy to accept in our hands. Even though thousands of archangels and tens of thousands of angels stand around you, the cherubim and seraphim, six-winged, many-eyed, soaring with their wings, together with these blessed powers, Master loves mankind. Holy are you, most holy, sublime is your glory. You so loved your world that you gave your only begotten Son, that whoever believes in him should not perish but have eternal life. When he had come and fulfilled for our sake the entire plan of salvation, on the night when he was delivered up, but rather gave himself up for the life of the world, he took bread in his holy, pure, and blameless hands, and giving thanks and blessings, he blessed and broke it, hallowed it, gave it to his holy disciples and apostles, saying, εδώ και τις Αγίες αυτομαθητές και Αποστολής υπόν, λάβετε, φάγετε, τούτο μου έστι το σώμα, το υπερημών κλώμενον εις άφεσιν αμαρτιών. He gave it to his holy disciples and apostles, saying, take, eat, this is my body which is broken for you, for the remission of sins. Likewise, after partaking of the supper, he took the cup, saying, Ο μοίος και το ποτήρι μετά διπνίσε λέγον.
Πίετε εξ αυτού πάντες, τούτο έστι το αίμα μου το της Καινής Διαθήκης, το υπερ ημών και πολλών εχινόμενων, εις άφεσιν αμαρτιών. Drink of this, all of you. This is my blood of the new covenant, which is shed for you and for many for the remission of sins.
Remembering therefore the saving commandment, all that has been done for our sake, the cross, the tomb, the resurrection on the third day, the ascension into heaven, the enthronement of the right hand, the second and glorious coming. Amen.
Τασά εκ των σών σοι προσφέρομεν κατά πάντα και δια πάντα. Your own of your own we offer to you, in all and for all.
We praise you.
Σε υμνούμεν, σε ευλογούμεν, σε ευχαριστούμεν, Κύριε, και δόμεθά σου, Θεός ημών. Έτσι προς τα σε λόγια, ταύτεν ενέμετον λατρεία, παρακολούμεσθε με θάνατο και τεύμα κατά του σου το πνεύμα στο άγιο νεφημά. Και πείτε από κείμενο τώρα ταύτα. Once again, we offer this spiritual worship with others shedding of blood and beseech and pray and entreat you. Send down your Holy Spirit upon us, upon these gifts you offer and consecrate. Και πείστε με να τον τούτον τίμιο σώμα του Χριστού σου. Make this bread the precious body of your Christ. Αμήν. Το δε του ποτηρίου του το τίμιο αίμα του Χριστού σου. That which is in this cup, the precious blood of your Christ. Αμήν. Μεταβαλών το πνευματί στο Αγίο. Changing these gifts by your Holy Spirit. Αμήν. 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 So that these gifts be for those who partake of them. Vigilance of soul, remission of sin, communion of Holy Spirit. Fullness of the kingdom of heaven, boldness before you. Not for judgment or condemnation. Again, we offer the spiritual worship for those who have reposed in the faith, forefathers, fathers, patriarchs, prophets, apostles, preachers, evangelists, martyrs, confessors, ascetics, and every righteous spirit, made perfect in faith. Amen. Εξαιρέτως της Παναγίας Αχράντων, υπερευδογημένης εν δόξου Δεσποινής ημών Θεοτόκου και αη Παρθένου Μαρίας, especially for most holy, pure, blessed and glorious Lady Θεοτόκος, and ever Virgin Mary.
The Baptist and Holy Lord, the Lord of the Apostles, and the scriptures of the Joseph the betrothed, David the king, and Joseph the brother of our Lord, whose memory we celebrate today, remembering those who have fallen asleep in the hope of resurrection to eternal life. To honor the Lord, Vasiliki Vasilius, Dionysius Vasilidum, Dimitrium, Andreo, Katerinus, Ελένης, Νικολάου, Στεφάνου, Άνης, Μαρίας, Δήμητρας και Ανδρέου, Μιχαήλ, Πρεσβυτέρο, Μαρίας, Πρεσβυτέρας, Νικολάου, Πρεσβυτέρο, Κλάρας, Πρεσβυτέρα, Ματθαίο, Πρεσβυτέρο, Ιακώβου, Πρεσβυτέρο, και Ιωακήμ, Πρεσβυτέρο, Αποστόλου, Πρεσβυτέρο, Μαξίλη, Ιωρα Μανάχου, Αλεξάνδρου, Ιωρα Μανάχου, Χαραλάμος, Πρεσβυτέρο, Μίστε, Κύριε, τον Δόλο σου. Thank you.
της μνήσθητη Κύριε του Αρχιεπισκόπου ημών Επιδοφόρου, ορχάρισε τες Αγίας σου Εκκλησίας εν ειρήνη, σον εν τιμονία με κρυμερεύοντα, κρυθοδομούντα των λόγων της εις αληθείας. Remember, Lord, those whom each of us has called to mind, and all your people. And grant that with one voice and one heart we may glorify and praise your most honorable and majestic name, of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, always, now, forever, to the ages of ages. Και στα τα λέει του μεγάλου Θεού και σωτήρου ημών Ιησού Χριστού, ή με τα πάντων ημών. Ευλογητός ο Θεός ημών πάντοτε. Πάντων των Αγίων μνημονεύσαντες, έτι και έτι εν ειρήνη του Κυρίου δεηθώμε. For the precious gifts he offered and consecrated, let us pray to the Lord. Όπως ο φιλάνθρωπος δώσει μόνο προσδεξάμενος αυτά εις το Άγιον και υπερουράνιον και νωρών αυτού θυσιαστήριον, ίσως μην ευωδίας πνευματικής, αντικαταπέμψει μην τη Θείαν Χάριν και την δωρεάν του Αγίου Πνεύματος, δεηθώμε. Την ενότητα της πίστεως και την κοινωνία του Αγίου Πνεύματος εντισάμενη, εαυτούς και αλλήλους και πάσαν την ζωή ημών, Χριστό το Θεό παραθώμεθα. Και καταξίωσον ημάς δέσποτα, με τα παρησίασα κατά Κρήτος, το μάν επικαλείστε σε, τον επουράνιον Θεόν Πατέρα και λέγει. Πάτερ ημών, ο εν της ουρανής, αγιαστήθω το όνομά σου, ελθέτω η βασιλεία σου,
γεννηθήτω το θέλημά σου, ως εν ουρανό και επί της γης, τον άρτον ημών των επιούσιων δώσιμη σήμερα, και άφησι τα οφειλήματα ημών, ως και εμείς αφιέμεν τις οφειλέτες ημών. Και μη είσαι νίκης ημάς της πειρασμών, αλλά ρίσαι ημάς από το πονηρού. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
For yours is the kingdom, the power, and the glory of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, always, now, forever, to the ages of ages. Ειρήνη πάση, peace be with you all. Τα σκεφαλάς ημών του Κυρίου κλείνομε. Ευχαριστούμε, Βασιλεύα, όρατε, ομερήτω και δυνάμει για πάντα την πυρογή σε αυτόν και βαδάς και κλείνε και σε και αίμα την καλά φαυρό σου και συνδέσμετα προκείμενα πάση σαν καθόν εξομαλάιζαν κατά την ειδάδο ιδία χρία και πλεύση σύμπεζον επιθυρούς σε συνέδευσον του στο σούντας υγείας αγιωτρός των ψυχών και των σωμάτων ημών. Αμήν. Through the grace, compassion and love for mankind of your only begotten Son with whom you are blessed, together with your all holy, good, and life-creating Spirit, always, now, forever, to the ages of ages. Proskomen ta Agia tis Agiis. Let us be attentive the holy gifts for the holy people of God.
Εις Άγιος εις Κύριος Ιησούς Χριστός, εις δόξα Θεού Πατρός, αμήν. Με δίστε διεμνήστε ο μνός του Θεού, ο μενδιζόμενος και μενδιευρούμενος, ο πανεσθιόμενος και μενδέποτα δαμπανόμενος, αδάπτους μετέμετας Αγιάζου, Ιησούς Χριστός, νικά. Πλήρωμα Πνεύματος Αγίου, αμήν. Ευδοκιμένησες των Αγίων Σου, πάντοτε νυν και αΐ και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων. Αμήν. Ζέσεις Πνεύματος Αγίου. Πιστεύω και ομολογώ ότι εσύ αληθώς ο Χριστός, ο Υιός του Θεού ζώντος, έρθεν ο κόσμος μα τον σώζει πρώτη στιγμή εγώ.
Προσέλθετε, approach with the fear of God, faith and love.
Σώσον ο Θεός των λαών σου και ευλόγησον την κληρονομίαν σου. O God, save your people and bless your inheritance. Πάντοτε νυν και αΐ και εις τους αιώνας των αιωνών.
Αμήν, 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 that all day long we may meditate upon your righteousness. Alleluia, Alleluia, Alleluia.
Arise, having partaken of the divine, holy, pure, immortal, heavenly life, creating and awesome mysteries of Christ, let us worthily give thanks unto the Lord. Help us, save us, have mercy upon us, and protect us, O God, by your grace. Την ημέραν πάσαν τελείαν Αγίαν, ειρηνικήν και αναμάτητον ετισάμενη, εύτους και αλλήλους και πάσαν την ζωήν ημών Χριστό το Θεό, παραθώμεθα. Ότι σοι αγιασμός ημών και συν τη δόξαν αναπέμπομεν, το Πατρί και το Υιό και το Άγιο Πνεύματι, νυν και αΐ και εις τους αιώνας των αιωνών. Εν ειρήνη προέλθομεν του Κυρίου δεηθομεν. Ο Lord, who blesses those who bless you and sanctifies those who put their trust in you, save your people and bless your inheritance. Protect the whole body of your church. Sanctify those who love the beauty of your house. Glorify them in return by your divine power, and forsake us not to have put our hope in you. Grant peace to your churches, to your clergy, to our civic leaders, to the armed forces, and to all your people. For every good and perfect gift is from above, coming from you, the Father of lights. To you we give glory, thanksgiving, and worship, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, always, now, forever, to the ages of ages.
O Jesus Christ, our God, if I thumb of the law and the power to give thee the lamp of the Father, fill our hearts with joy and gladness, always, now, forever, to the ages of ages. Amen.
Thank you.
Κυρίου δεηθούμε. Ευλογία Κυρίου και έλεος έθεφ ημάς τη ευτούθεια χάριτη και φιλανθρωπία πάντοτε νυν και αΐ και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων. Glory to Christ, our true God, and hope. Glory to you. May Christ, our true God, who was born in a cave and laid in a manger for our salvation, have mercy upon us and save us. Through the intercessions of his most pure and holy Mother, whose holy synaxis we celebrate today, through the power of the precious and life-giving cross, the protection of the honorable bodiless powers of heaven, through the supplications of the honorable glorious prophet forerunner John the Baptist, the holy glorious praise with the apostles, the holy glorious triumphant martyrs, and our holy and God-bearing fathers who have excelled in asceticism, our father among the saints, Nicholas, Bishop of Myra, Lycia, the wonder worker, patron saint of our church, our father among the saints, John Chrysostom, Archbishop of Constantinople, whose holy divine liturgy we celebrate today, the holy righteous ancestors of God, Joachim and Anna, and of the holy and righteous Joseph the betrothed, David the king, and Jacobus, the brother of our Lord, and the ancestors of Christ, the holy high martyr Euthymios, Archbishop of Sardeon, and of the holy martyr Constantino of Russia, whose memory we celebrate today, and of all your saints, have mercy upon us and save us as a good God who loves mankind. Διευχών των Αγίων Πατέρων ημών, Κύριε Ιησού Χριστέ ο Θεός, ελέησον και σώσον ημάς through the prayers of our holy fathers. Lord Jesus Christ, our true God, have mercy upon us and save us. May the Holy Trinity protect us all. A blessed continuation of Christmas. Καλά Χριστούγεννα σε όλους. Καθίστε. Καλή σας μέρα. Εις το όνομα του Πατρός και του Υιού και του Αγίου Πνεύματος. Αμήν. The name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Αμήν. In the days following the birth of Christ, we are provided a tremendous reminder to all of us to have a rejuvenation of faith in our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. We are called to accept a calling from God that expects something greater from all of us. We see within the incarnation, within Christmas itself, the tremendous miracle of God becoming fully God and fully man in his birth. All the events that took place in the Nativity narrative continue within the area of Bethlehem with the slaughter of the innocents in the region of Bethlehem at Herod the king, and equally remembering tomorrow, it happens to fall tomorrow, the martyrdom of Saint Stephen, the first martyr. Both events are tragic, but show us an undying faith towards a life in Jesus Christ. Η ιστορία της σημερινής Ευαγγελικής περικοπής είναι μια επιθύμηση της προστασίας του Θεού και ο φαύλος βασιλεύς Ηρώδης, μετά την Χριστού γέννηση, είχε πάρει απόφαση να θανατώσει τον Ιησού, φοβούμενος με εγωισμός για την εγκόσμια βασιλεία του. Και ο Θεός όμως, διά του Αγγέλου, του λέει προς τον δίκαιο Ιωσήφ να φύγει στο Αίγυπτο. Όταν ο δίκαιος και πιστός Ιωσήφ, ο προστάτης της Παναγίας και του μικρού Ιησού,
άκουσε το λόγο αυτό του Αγγέλου, έλαβε την εντολή αυτή. Ο Θεός έχει δώσει στην ανθρωπότητα καθοδήγηση και προστασία. Και επίσης, ο Άγιος Πρωτομάρτυρας Στέφανος, σύμφωνα με την Καινή Διαθήκη, είναι ένας διάκονος και πρώτος μάρτυρας της Χριστιανικής Εκκλησίας. Ο Στέφανος έλεξε κατηγορώντας τους Ιουδαίους για την υποκρασία τους και τον θανατώθηκε διά λιθοβολισμού από φαντισμένο όχλο. Και ακόμα και στο θάνατο βλέπουμε μεγάλη πίστη στον Χριστό. Και ακόμα και σε δυσκολίες εξακολουθούμε και βλέπουμε υπομονή και αγάπη. Και τι σημαίνει το θέλημα του Θεού. If we consider the events following the birth of Christ, there is shocking and surprising pain. One of the saddest events in all of Scripture, equally mirroring Moses and Jesus. When Moses was born, we know that Pharaoh at the time sees the omen of the coming of the Savior, but then the one who would remove the Israelites out of bondage of slavery had within the region of Egypt all the firstborn male children killed, and Moses was spared that death. The same thing happened when Jesus was born, mirroring the same decision that Herod, also worrying about his earthly kingdom, ordered over 14,000 innocent children to be killed because he wanted to kill this new Messiah that had been born. So in the joyous birth and incarnation of Jesus Christ, we see nothing in Jesus' birth but humility. Reversely, in the person of Herod, we see nothing but pride and ego and insanity. What person would wish the death of innocent children? We see nothing but enraged pride to madness in the person of Herod. Joseph is warned in a dream by an angel, and Christ is spared this carnage. And we see a tremendous faith in God's will in the person of Joseph the betrothed. A little side note to add, remembering John the Baptist at this time was approximately 6 months old at the birth of Jesus Christ. And all within that region, the soldiers of Herod sought to destroy the Messiah. John the Baptist himself was spared from that carnage, but tradition states, we have to remember, that his father, Zacharias, was killed during this time because he tried to save, or he did save, the life of his son, John. We have to remember that. Tomorrow we celebrate St. Stephen the First Martyr. As an early deacon, educated, as the Epistle of the Acts of the Apostles says, he defended Jesus and the truth of the Messiah in the presence of the blasphemous Jews. Saint Stephen was innocent and cut down and stoned to death by those who refused to know the truth of Christ. And even in his own death, Stephen understood the will of God, that there was something more expected of him. So looking at this sadness, for us, we celebrated Christmas yesterday, and we immediately returned to a very cruel world that we can see so much destruction and sadness. But we are reminded that we are to follow the will of God, and we have to know through prayer, through God's mercy, what is expected of all of us. Our faith provides us with these stories that should show us not just complete sadness, but to see the resurrection and truth and peace in Christ. These days, as we say, the 12 days of Christmas, technically don't end until we celebrate Epiphany. We go from the birth of Jesus Christ straight to his baptism. And within our chronological celebration from Christmas to Epiphany and the baptism of Christ, we are to keep this idea of Christmas in our minds and hearts always. We use these days to pray. We use these days to remind ourselves of Christ's presence, to always be with him and to allow him into our heart and into our soul. We commemorate the innocents lost in Bethlehem, those who traveled to the Holy Land with us recently. We were able to see the churches and the chapels dedicated to the slaughtering of the innocents, all the churches dedicated to the shepherds and the shepherd's field of Bethlehem, the chapels dedicated to the Magi, to see the relics that were left and the gifts from the Magi, to remember St. Stephen tomorrow, to have his prayers and intercessions, that we can always use our free will to follow the will of our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. We celebrate Divine Liturgy, Orthros, and Divine Liturgy tomorrow, 8 a.m. and 9:30 a.m. respectfully, for the first martyr, Agios Stephanos. And we celebrate Agios Vasilios, New Year's Day, on Saturday with Orthros and Divine Liturgy. Those able to join us, please celebrate the new year with us to bring in a better new year than we previously had with God's blessings and mercy. Χρόνια πολλά σε όλους, καλά Χριστούγεννα και καλές γιορτές αυτές τις ημέρες και καλή πρώτη χρονιά. Να είστε καλά. Ναι, νομίζω. Please come forward. A blessed day, Merry Christmas, and Happy New Year to you all. God bless you.